Hello, today I'm in Mazda 5. In this video I'll show you how to lock and unlock side windows. In the beginning, take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. To lock and unlock side windows, simply press this button. When this function is enabled, only driver can lower and raise side windows. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.